So I'm going to talk about wave modeling using action probabilities based on brain loop analysis. So first author, Yuya Hirata, is a graduate. So I, second author, have made a presentation in philosophy. So I explain the wave game rule again. So in this game, all players are allocated to randomly to rows, and rows are allocated anonymously. The players are divided into two teams, human side and world side, based on the allocated rows. And the goal of human side is to discover world players through conversation for a given length of time. And the banishment, dying to the face and attack by warriors, dying the night phase is repeated and either side meets winning conditions. So the in the game, some players are allocated to warriors, and in their phase, they discuss who and the warriors were. So some might say, I'm not a warrior. And some say you are doubtful. So, in some cases, so a player expresses their role, like I'm a seer, because the CEO, and and occasionally, the world players express the fake role, like I'm a seer. So, the end of the day phase, so each player select one player suspected as a werewolf. So then the selected player by the majority vote. So the selected player was banished. The banished player is eliminated from the game. In the night phase, the werewolf players select one player to attack. The attacked player is also eliminated from the game. The victory condition of human side is repeating players, repeating the phase and night phase. And if all werewolves were banished, the human side wins. And victory condition of werewolf side is if the number of human equals the werewolves, in this case, one werewolf player and one human player. So there are some roles that have a special ability. The seer has a divination. So in the seer player, in the night phase, a seer can select one player to know whether the player is werewolf or not. So, for example, if the seer player said this player knows that he is not werewolf, or the seer player said this player in the night phase, and the seer know the player is a werewolf. The medium can know whether a banished player is werewolf or not. In that case, the banished player is a human player, so you know the banished player is a human. And bodyguard can select one player in the night phase, and if attacked player coincides with the protected player, the protected player is not eliminated from the game. And possessed is not werewolf, but the possessed player, the objective is to win the werewolf side. So the werewolf side victory is regarded as a possessed victory. So why do we say the werewolf game? This is the reason that the game highlights various problems that have not been adequately addressed in the area of artificial intelligence. So for example, the asymmetric diversity of player information and persuasion for earning confidence, regulation to detect fabrication. So the draft game includes numerous communication-related problems in AI. The final goal of this study is to realize an artificial intelligence that can play the Wolf game. We call the agent the AI Wolf with humans. So as a first step in this presentation, we build a player model that can behave like a human. So, however, it is difficult to communicate in natural language by agent. So we use simplified communication. It's called AIO protocol. And this protocol is a simplified communication protocol for AIO. And the agent can use 6 communication commands. Here is the AIO protocol. The estimate in the role A indicates that I estimate agent role. For example, I estimate player A is one. So, got it agent. Is the I got it agent. And coming up is role in the agent's role is role, for example. And my role is here. So the bot agent is the I bot agent. And divide in species is the I divide agent and the resulting species. Species are human or well. The divine commands are mainly used by seer or fake seer. And increased is the I increased agent. And the result is species. So the increased is mainly used by the median or fake median. So to realize the human-like decision and action, so we focus on the result and focus the fact that players' decisions and actions are influenced by the specific game situations, such as the number of living players, number of players that have special abilities, etc. So, to construct a behavior model, we use game situations obtained from play logs and action information of player in game situation. Then, we use the data obtained from the Wild BBS. On the BBS, the Wild BBS, users can play the Wild game online. On the site, so we can acquire all game information, such as advanced logs, player's role, use history of special abilities, voting glass, and so on. So to define game situation, we use these 5 types of information. So player's status, dead or alive, seer or medium, found, whether found, health or not, in game day, and who, when, and what role is this. We call it the CO information. CO is the coming out. So, for example, player A on the first day expressed him herself as a seer. And who was identified that is a human or a dwarf, and when. We call it the decision information. So for example, player B on Saturday selected player C as a wolf. So, these 3 types of information are easy to obtain because this information announced using fixed race on the wolf BBS site. So, we can use fixed template to obtain the information. However, these 2 types of information is difficult to obtain because we have to analyze the advanced log between natural language. So, and here's the advanced log in Wild BBS. The advanced are written in Japanese, but the important sentence are kind of red. So the Lisa said, Lisa is a genuine seer. Datas include CO information. And also said, by my divination, both Nicholas and Walter are human. This is the disjunct information. And Walter said, I can divide you. This address did not contain the role name like Seer, but it contains CO information. And Moritz is innocent. It contains the decision information. So there are various patterns to, but that pattern address is including CO or decision information. So to acquire the CO and decision information, so we use regular expressions to information from addresses in play one. So for time of interest, I don't explain the details of the method, but so we use 477 regular expressions. So the, we evaluated our regular expressions by hand, and here's the result. So the precision and recall of CO information is very high. The precision is 0.98 and recall is 0.98. So it means that by our regular expressions, we acquired 193 information and 190 correct CO information. And it indicates that 193 correct CO information acquired by hand, and 190 CO information acquired by the expression. So this digital and recall of digital information is not so high, not on the CO information, but it is not wrong. So we use these legal expressions to acquire the CO and digital information. So next, I explain the behavior model using data obtained from our PBS. So we use action selection properties in the model. This action selection property is the probability that the player performed action A in situation S. The situation S is defined by the five types of information by the following equation. The PAS is the action selection probabilities, and NSA is number of times player has performed action A in situation S in the given brain dogs. So approval model is targeted only at the behaviors and utterance shown in the slide. So whether a seer or medium expresses his or her role, whether vowels or possessed express his or her head role, and selection of the diminution target by a seer, selection of fake diminution target by a vowel who are possessed impersonating a seer, selection of a fake decision result by a vowel who are possessed impersonating a role, and selection of both target, selection of an attack target by a vowel, selection of a protected target by a bodyguard. So to calculate action selection properties, we calculate action selection probabilities for each action independently in the model. So it's a little complicated, so I explain through through an example. So this is the agent based on the proposed model. The role of this player is villager. Villager have no special abilities. So in their phase, player A said, I'm a seer. And player B also said, I'm a seer. So it's the case that two of seer, one of possessed, express him herself as a seer. So there is only one seer in the game. So the one of the player is a fake seer. So and player C said, I'm a medium. Next, the player A said, D is not a vowel, and B says the same thing. And player A said E, player E is a vowel, and B says E is a vowel. So in such cases, in such a situation, who should this agent vote for by the model? To summarize the situation, there are two players who is expressed as a seer, and one expressed as a median, and one judged as a world by seers, and one judged as a human by seers, and six not judged players. And in proposed model, the selective action in this case, both of the targets are here. It should be noted that these targets correspond to the situation. So like if it's here and here, these five options and five game situation, five game information. So to calculate the action selection probabilities, this model such the world BBS as a player, and we use the voting result by a villager in the same situation. For example, the villager vote for Sia 10 times in this situation, and that judged as well by Sears in 70 times, and not judged player in 20 times, and others are zero. So, except for zero voting, so the executable action as these three, action A1 is that the board player who was expressed as a seer, action A2, board player who was judged as a seer at the world twice, and A3, board player who is not judged. And NSA1 is 10, based on the play law, and NSA2 is 70, and NSA3 is 12. So PA is targeted by this equation. So PA1S equals to 0.1. PA2S equals to 0.7. And PA3S equals 0.2. So as a result, the agent vote for A or B in 10%. So if there are multiple candidates like this, the agent, based on the bit and the model, takes one player at one number. And the player vote for F to J in 20%. And the agent vote player E in 70%. Based on the action selection probabilities. So, to evaluate the proposed model, we investigate the degree of confidence between proposed model and human behaviors from frameworks. So we used 467 games to calculate action selection probabilities. The 23 human win games and 244 world win games. And we use random selection model for comparison, and we calculate the degree of confidence by tenfold cross validation. The degree of confidence is that the model's highest probability action in given situation coincides with the human behaviors in the prelogs in the same situation. So this is the result. The horizontal axis indicates the in-game day, and vertical axis indicates the degree of confidence. So as you can see, the average degree of coincidence of proposed model is 81.6%, and random is 33.7%. So the proposed model can behave like a human and substantially so much than the random model. So, the closer looking at the middle in end of days. So the degree confidence is decreased because the number of judged players increased, the number of executable actions increased. But at the final phase of the game, the degree of confidence increased because the number of players decreased by the execution and execution and attack. So the number of executable actions decreased. So, however, the proposed model and from day 8 to day 9, the degree of confidence is decreased because as the game can be finished in 5 days at the earliest, there are only 74 games remaining on day 9. So the action selection day 9, because the situation information is insufficient, it's only 74 games. So we conducted another experiment, simulation experiment. We conducted a simulation experiment on edge based on our behavior model of action selection probability to investigate its influence on victory and defeat. So agents communicate by AI protocol, and we build 15 agents, and these roles are 8 bridges, 1 seer, 1 medium, 1 bodyguard, 1 modest, and 3 well bubbles. And we conducted 10,000 simulations, and we used 467 games to target action selection probabilities, and we used random agents for comparison. And this is the result. So the blue line is the human centered win rate. So the random is 22.0% and for proposed is 33.6%. And actual data in the bound BBS human centered win rate is 47.8%. Compared to the random agents, the winning rate of our agent was closer to that of the actual game. However, a substantial difference between our agent and actual games. The discrepancy may have occurred because our proposed peer model distinguished players by game information we defined. So if players express the same role and were given the same judgment, our proposed model cannot distinguish between them, the random reward. So in actual gameplay, the human player comparatively selects one player as a target, considering discrepancies from the past appearances, impressions of others, etc. So in conclusion, we propose a behavior model by obtaining behavioral information from payloads, agents who are built based on the action selection properties. And agents built based on model and behavior like humans, much more than random agents. The future will include improving the model to realize more specific action and change. Thank you for listening.
We have time for one very quick question.
You have the AI Wolf protocol. Do there exist other protocols for this game?
No, it's we use only AI Wolf protocol. And that's so we use 6 protocols. But agents can both target or divine target, can save divine target.